After you've gone to see UNHCR and they open a file for you, they will ask you to come in for a registration interview. They will give you an interpreter if you do not speak English or are not comfortable speaking English. During this registration interview, the UNHCR officer will ask for your basic information about why you have left your country. We can accompany you to this interview. After this interview, you will have a second interview called the RSD interview, or Refugee Status Determination interview. We can also accompany you to this. During this interview, a UNHCR officer will ask you much more detailed questions about what happened to you and why you left your country and why you are afraid to go back. Based on the information that you provide in your interviews and information that UNHCR gathers by doing research on your country, the UNHCR officers will decide whether you meet the legal definition of a refugee. A refugee is someone who is outside of his or her country because they have what is called a well-founded fear of persecution. I will go into what well-founded fear of persecution means. The persecution must be based on one of five things: your race, religion, nationality, political opinion, or particular social group. And the government of your country must be unwilling or unable to help you or protect you. And you cannot be safe living anywhere else in your country. Persecution means a violation of your human rights when a government or non-government forces make it difficult for you to live safely in your country. Well-founded fear means a fear that's based in reality as the situation is in your country. And a particular social group means a group of people that is united by a common characteristic or common history that's so important to you that you either cannot change it or should not be forced to change it. So basically, a refugee is someone who is outside of their country because their government cannot protect them from being harmed because of who they are.